then under the circle layer to the mouth there. And we have her mouth closed, so come down about that far. There's the lips like that. A little line there for the that little channel. Now the eyeballs, of course, are bigger than the eye, and normally there's more eye hidden in the top than in the bottom. So we pretend we're drawing at the top here, and up there, around, and it's a little bit hidden there. Same on this side, up here, down, round, and in the middle, we're going to draw the pupil, and we can have a little white reflection in the pupil there, like so. And now we're going to do the ears. The ears come down about around by the nostril and just above the eyelid, and do two little lines like that and curve in and out. So above where the eyelid is there, down there like that, and draw that line through. And this little dark part in there. Now we're going to do the hair. Normally to top of the head, we make that a little higher. And then the hair, what we'll do is give her a straight hair, starting higher above. We might do some strands like that. So, nice sweeping hair there. Oh boy. Now the neck is about near the edge of the eyeballs like that. Sweeping out there. And we have the collarbones. There, we might give her a few more lines of the hair, like so. A few little contour lines, and